Gay stuff.
Yeah, and I served honorably as a UN interpreter.
Okay, he's mad about something. He appears to be talking really fast. He spits whenever he makes the ch noise, which in this language happens a lot. I'm expected to entertain him and his wife tonight, so if anyone knows a good restaurant in the area, sushi or tapas, some way they're always bringing stuff to the table so you have something to talk about, you know? Hey, what's this? This looks good. That's it.
War! Oh, war! War! That last sentence was about war!